Mid-range jumper, can't get it, but cleaning it up or trying to was Justice Etheridge. Too many chances for UNLV. That's a nice job by her to step into the opening and outrunning the Lady Rebels. They get the freshman, Durazo Frescas.
She is high energy, hard to guard.
Into the paint and with length, and that's a good sign. Riley Snyder,
she's a leading scorer, leader of this team. They run a fair amount of sets for her, but Sierra Winters continuing to put the ball on the ground. And
shot clock down to five. Obi Izor in the lane, pretty. She was looking around, wanting to give an assist, and instead takes it herself. Also with her defender, as the shot is just short there for McDonald. And a takeaway defensively and not giving up on the play. It started with Nikki McDonald, and it finishes with Autry Thompson. In blue, what a game she had. 11 points yesterday, TB. 3 of 3 behind the three-point arc. And Snyder with the clock winding down.
Because that's what they do, especially with a few seconds on the shot clock.
The buzzer! Give it to Booker! History got their first quarterfinal win either on the women's or the men's side. And out of the timeout, I think UNLV decided we need to try to look inside a little more to Young.
Highly skilled Desiree Young. She truly will. Ooh, and she just hit the deck hard.
Yeah, lost the footing there. And wow, she gets up slowly, but it's Air Force running it in. Camry Heath. And a takeaway, the turnover by UNLV. That's going to be their sixth on the game. And points off turnovers, just three. Now muscling her way in. Wow, Sierra Winters, all 5'7" of her from El Paso, Texas. And the rebound down to UNLV, and they'll push tempo. Etheridge so quick, and the elevation, pretty. They had the first round bye as the 5 seed. And so did UNLV.
Air Force also scored 37 points in the half total. Great move, just didn't finish with a solid shot. Bit of a wild shot.
Young out running, needing some help as she falls to the court in the lane. And there's an option for you. Kayla Rooks outside the arc. They've got 8 turnovers, though, and they haven't given up a lot off of it. If you're the Falcons, you got to start capitalizing. And there's one right there. 3 points for Snyder. Trying to work it inside. Jones can't get it. Obi Izor was all over her.
I think Jones was focusing more on drawing the foul, not making the bucket. And look at the run out by UNLV. They want to run a steal and transition offense.
Autry Thompson, mid-range jumper, follows her shot, takes it in closer, good cleanup because the shot was well off the mark. Your team, you know, UNLV averages 7 a game, 5 a game for Air Force. It's not their bread and butter, but you know you're capable and you want to hit a few and it'll help. And there's a good sign. First points of the half go to Air Force.
They did what they needed to do against Nevada to win the game.
Nice pass. And a good look. An excellent cut also by Young to find that opening. And boy, their teammates found her. And it's back up to a 4-point lead. Snyder, ball fake, pretty. She just has the fundamentals down.
Weak side into that space, but didn't go anywhere. She didn't stop. Boy, that was coast to coast. You've got to step up and stop ball uncontested.
6-point UNLV lead. Cut to three. Riley Snyder says, Booker. Pulls
nice
it up,
shot.
Slides it through. Essence Booker feeling it. Oh, and extending the lead. That was Jackson with the lay-in. If they don't call it on her, she gets the bucket to go. And Young extending up now into double digits with 12. And finally, the shot falling for Autry Thompson. Last minute and a half remaining here in the third quarter. The winner will move on to the championship game tomorrow. Riley Snyder, no hesitation, and that is why. Beautiful shot for Snyder.
Body playing basketball. Don't think that you don't need the same, my friend.
Come on.
I know those ankles need it.
Oh, you know my ankles need it. Oh,
that's why you wanted it. And that's why I said Heath has to have the ball in her hands. Needs to get touches, those two especially. Huntemer has to be the facilitator. She doesn't have to have any. I mean, she has no points, but she has to be the facilitator for them.
The and one opportunity, though, for Booker. And an aggressive play by Essence Booker. She lost to BYU, BYU formerly in this Mountain West Conference. High arc of Pretty, Camry Heath heating up. She's got 11 points.
Quick points. She got 10 points.
Yeah,
that was a
10.
Two.
Sorry, she was behind the arc on that one.
That was a two, but four quick ones just in the last minute. And this one, too, Booker has had four quick points.
As Booker's been the one looking for her shot so many times. Booker. Left wing, Pretty lost the D and strokes it.
Themselves from Air Force.
Heath up above the free throw line, and she gets it to go. The junior from Edmond, Oklahoma. She was a little slow to get up there as Air Force is going to push. And the shot goes for Autry Thompson, who's checked back in. A good look across the lane, the and one by Kayla Rooks.
Yeah.
And they sit at 18 and 12 coming into this one as Snyder gets the shot to go.
What a thrill to watch her guide these young women. And she is so humble by this opportunity.
And a great effort by the Air Force Falcons, but just too much from the Lady Rebels. They go to 25 and 6 on the season. They move on to the championship game.
Yeah.